by the 281.
269.30.
Thank you. 28, 1.95 feet, 13.3 miles.
Three, but that was a rough ride. Let's see what Dalton can do. Nice and steady effort there for Dalton, and we end up at 277.09. Jackie Bradley up next. Look at this lady taking it right across our track there. 269.93. Give it up for Jackie Bradley. 269.93. Coming down there, nice, 280.37, 280.37. This is Dale Bradley, another one for you Ford fans. Dale's right up there, going to be past 300, you betcha, 308.36.
Taggy is underway in that 2002 Ford F-250. 65, 72, 79, 80. Distance continues to creep up, now over 100 feet for Jackie. Let's hear you up there on the hill, make a little noise. Officially stops at 182.34. 182.34. That is Jackie Bradley from Cedar Springs. Lindsay Bradley is staged and underway. Let's see what she's got in this F-250 from Cedar Springs. Sounding pretty tough out there, Lindsay. Let's see what she's got. Starting to skid just a little bit. Some tire spin going on. Where's she going to stop? 167.76. The distance for Lindsay Bradley, 167.76. Bradley staged and underway in that Ford F-350, putting a little bit of the power to it. Let's see what he can do here distance-wise. Dale Bradley out of Cedar Springs, you're next on the track. No messing around in that Power Stroke diesel. 225, 230, 240, come on, keep pulling. He stops at 242.16, 242.16, the distance for Dale Bradley from Cedar Springs. Glasses up, Dalton is on the clock. Let's see what he can do with that F-250. 2002 Ford coming down the track. Make some noise up there on the hill, let him hear you. Good run, he's at 175, still moving. Stops at 192.34, 192.34, the distance for Dalton Bradley.
Lindsay Bradley out of the track right there from Cedar Springs. Point 3 miles.
go. First Street Diesel is on the hook and there's a Ford. Dale Bradley. How many Ford folks do we have out there? We got a few Ford guys here tonight. There you go, Ford fans, 203.18. Got Dale Bradley again out of Cedar Springs, Michigan. There, you can roll it up.
Just a little bit.
gonna end up at 236-1. 236-1.
Tails off at 8500 Street Diesel.
Nothing. Thank you for watching this video. Please do us a huge favor and hit that subscribe button and also share this video with others too. A nice comment below this video as well as giving us a thumbs up for this video also will help us to grow, which in turn helps us to give you more video content.